Hey guys, Nightraven here, and it's time for some more Crossout. Steel Cradle. Perimeter Breach. Let's try this thing out. See how it turns out. Okay. Luckily, I have plenty of fuel, so I can do this. Some of the stuff in here is rather interesting. Although, spending $30. That's when it's like, like $10, yeah, that I would prefer if the most expensive stuff in here was $10, but some of those things were like $30, $40, and it's like, destroyed.
Enemy detected, joining the battle.
There we go. Okay, good. I still have my drill at least. Oops. Knew I should have gone a little more to the right.
Immobilized targets, the best kind.
Ow! I should let them lead a little bit. Have to be careful of landmines.
Another enemy destroyed.
Whoa. I am glad I did not go too fast. You take care of that guy, I'm going to help this guy out. I was just following you. I thought you knew where you were going.
Fast.
There we go.
Good shooting, lad. Keep it up.
Do we have to take out a whole bunch of turrets or something?
And another one.
I'm really worried that there might be more landmines again. Ooh, and that's a... Ooh, okay.
Cheers, champ!
There you go. There we go. Ooh, now we protect this since... There we go. Okay. I hope I didn't screw up his shot too much. This person cannot correct themselves, so... He destroyed my drill.
Damn it.
Well done. Keep up the good work.
Okay. Would you rather I pick up this thing? You know what, screw it. I'm going to just run by everybody. Let them take care of everything. I have at least a third of my health. I hope there are not too many landmines. I hope you took care of at least some of the landmines around here. Oh, right. We have to go up here. Like, go. Oh! Go this way. Oh, shit. Oh! Ooh, you really took his health down. That was fast.
And another one.
Ooh, nice. All right.
Well done, guys.
I was a little concerned we weren't going to make it. Like, I knew we were going to win, it's just I thought it was going to take a little bit longer than that. Almost level 16. Nice. I kinda wish I had better weapons. What kind of weapons do I have? Now this is rather unique. Oh, you have to actually click. This is a really unusual thing to drive. Such a weird way of turning, too, like... Okay, balance, serenity, forager, drone B? $60 for this? No, I'm not doing this. I am not buying that. Well, I think this is a good stopping point anyways. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You know, if you did, hit the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And thanks for watching. Until next game. Bye.